you know, we all live in a beautiful and colorful world. And you also know how to recognize different colors around you. Am I right? Okay. But can you tell me how many primary colors are there? Any guesses? Okay, let me tell you. Kids, there are mainly three primary colors, and they are red, yellow, and blue. And what do you mean by primary colors? Kids, when you mix these primary colors, we get some new color. So they are called primary colors. Now, moving on to our today's topic. As mentioned earlier, you know to recognize the colors, but today we are going to learn the spellings of all colors. So, do you all want to learn? Let's start.
Colors. So now it's time to learn the spellings of all colors. See, what is this? Roses. And the color of the roses? Can you recognize it? Right, it's red. So let's learn the spelling. R-E-D, red. Again, R-E-D, red. Our next picture. A toy car. And its color is blue. Let's learn the spelling. But kids, can you see the spelling of blue is little long? So what will we do? We will split the spelling. We will break the spelling and learn so that it will be very easy for you to memorize it. Let's break and learn. B-L-U-E, blue. Again, B-L-U-E, blue. Now tell me, what is this? A frog, a green frog. So let's learn the spelling. Again, the spelling is long. So we will split and learn. G-R-E-E-N, green. Again, G-R-E-E-N, green. Next, kids, can you guess the color of this flower? Yes, it's yellow. So let's split and learn the spelling. Y-E-L-L, O-W, yellow. One more time. Y-E-L-L-O-W, yellow. Tell me, what color dress the girl is wearing? Pink. So let's learn the spelling. P-I-N-K, pink. Again, P-I-N-K, pink. Our next picture. Carrot. And what is the color of the carrot? Orange. So let's learn its spelling. O-R-A-N-G-E, orange. Again, O-R-A-N-G-E, orange. Now, see, grapes. And the color of the grapes is purple. So let's learn its spelling. P-U-R, P-L-E, purple. Again, P-U-R, P-L-E, purple. Now, bear. And the bear is brown in color. So let's learn the spelling. B-R-O, W-N, brown. Again, B-R-O, W-N, brown. Wow, a furry rabbit. And what is the color of this rabbit? White. So we will learn the spelling of white. W-H-I-T-E, white. Again, W-H-I-T-E, white. Coming to our last picture. What is this? A hat. And what is the color of the hat? Black. So let's learn the spelling. B-L-A-C-K, black. Again, B-L-A-C-K, black.
Kids, in this way, you have to learn all the spellings of colors.
Children, in your EBS book on page number 8, we have the topic colors. Look at the color palette and draw one picture of particular color. Kids, we have already learned the spellings of different colors. Now let us draw pictures related to that colors. First spelling is red, red. Strawberry. We will draw cherries. Let's start. Curve, two short standing lines. Another curve, slanting line. Leave some space, another slanting line. Make one circle and write V over here. In the same way, slanting line, leave some space, another slanting line. Draw the circle and write V over here. Next spelling is blue, blue. Bluebell. We will draw cloud. Curve, 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 curve and curve. Next, green and green. Grass. We will draw leaf. One slanting line, another slanting line, join with a circle. Curve, slanting line, curve, slanting line and join. Draw slanting lines like this. Next, yellow, yellow. Lemon. We will draw sun. Draw one circle, standing lines, two long sleeping lines and short lines like these between the long lines. Next, pink, pink. Pig. We will draw lips. Slanting line, curve, slanting line. Then join with the curve. Draw another curve like this. Then on the next page, that is page number 9, we have the first spelling orange, orange. Marigold. We will draw orange. A circle like this, which is a little flat at top and bottom. Two short standing lines joined with a circle and a few dots. Next, purple, purple. Grapes. We will draw Pringle. Curve, slanting line, a short circle, another curve, slanting line. Curves like this. Join them with up and down pattern and one oval like this. Brown, brown. Potato. And what we are going to draw, you know? You guess for yourself. Short sleeping line, long standing lines like this. Short sleeping line, join. Then one standing line, sleeping lines like this. What is this? Chocolate. Yes, brown chocolate. Next, white, white. White teeth. And we will draw milk. Draw one sleeping oval shape, slanting line, another slanting line, join with the sleeping line and draw one baby line like this. Next, black, black, crow. We will draw hair. First, one U like this, join it with the sleeping line, then opposite U curve like this and join the curves here with this U. Kids, after you finish drawing the pictures, you will have to color them like this. Keep practicing.
So children, let's write color spelling in your GK book. Put the heading colors and then we'll start first spelling from here. The first spelling will be red. Okay? R-E-D, red. Now here, leave some space and here, draw one circle. And we will fill this circle with red color like this. Okay. Now leave 5 lines to write it for 5 times. And then we'll start from next spelling, that is blue. B-L-U-E, blue. Now here also you have to write for 5 times. Here leave some space and we'll draw a square like this. And we will fill this with blue color. Okay. Now, take a next page and write another spelling, that is green. G-R-E-E-N, green. Here also we will leave some space and we will draw a triangle. And we will fill this triangle with green color. you have to leave 5 lines to write for 5 times, and then we'll start another spelling, that is yellow. 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 I'll leave some space and we'll draw a rectangle. And we'll fill this with yellow color. Now take another page and we'll write another spelling, that is pink. P-I-N-K. Here leave some space and we will draw semicircle like this, and we'll fill this with pink color. Okay, you have to leave 5 lines to write for 5 times, and then we'll start another spelling, that is orange. O R A N G E. Orange. Write it for 5 times, leave some space here, and we'll draw oval shape. And we'll fill this with orange color. Now take a new page and write another spelling, that is purple. P U R P L E. Purple. You have to write it for 5 times. Leave some space here and we'll draw cone shape. And we'll fill this with purple color. Now we'll write another spelling. Brown. B R O W N. Brown. You have to write for 5 times, and here we will draw a diamond shape. And we'll fill this diamond shape with brown color. Now take another page and we'll write another spelling, that is white. W H I T E. White. Here leave some space and we'll draw star shape. Okay, how to make star? Like this. Make triangle first and then like this, and we'll fill with white color. Now leave 5 lines to write it for 5 times. Now another spelling. Black. B L A C K. Black. Now here leave some space and we'll draw pentagon. Slanting line, opposite slanting line, slanting line, slanting line, and join with sleeping line, and we'll fill this with black color. Now children, take a fresh page and we'll write all the colors together. Okay, first of all put the heading colors, and we'll give here number 1. The first spelling is red, right? And here leave some space and we will make a small circle, and we'll fill this with red color. Now give number 2 here in the margin, and we'll write the second spelling, that is blue. B L U E. Blue. Now here also leave some space and make one circle and fill with blue color. Now give number 3 and write green. G R E E N. Green. Here also make circle. Children, in all the colors we'll make circle and fill with the particular color. Okay na? Now number 4 we will write yellow. Y E L L O W. Yellow. Make a circle and fill with yellow color. Number 5. Pink. P I N K. Pink. Here also make a circle and fill with pink color. Next is number 6. Orange. O R A N G E. Orange. Make a circle. And now number 7. Purple. P U R P L E. Purple. Make a circle. And is number 8. Brown. B R O W N. Brown. We will fill with brown color. Number 9. white. W-H-I-T-E, white. We will fill with white color. The next is number 10, the last one, black. B-L-A-C-K, black. We will fill with black color. Kids, in the same way, you have to complete in your book.
Hey kids, now it's activity time. What can you see here? We have spellings of colors and colored circles, right? We are going to match the spellings with the colors. Are you all ready? Let's start. The first spelling is G-R-E-E-N, green. And where is the green colored circle? Yes, it's here. And what we will do? We will place the circle besides the spelling. Yes. Now next, which is the next spelling? W-H-I-T-E, white. And where is the white colored circle? Here. And we'll place it besides the spelling. The next color is P-I-N-K, pink. And where is the pink colored circle? Here. So, we will place the circle besides the spelling. Next is O-R-A-N-G-E, orange. Where is the orange colored circle? Here. And we will place it besides the spelling. And which is the next spelling? B-L-A-C-K, black. And where is the circle? Here. Let's place it. Which is the next spelling? Yes, I read red. And where is the red colored circle? Here. Let's place it. And then we have Y-E-L-L-O-W, yellow. And where is the yellow colored circle? Here. Let's place it. Next is B-L-U-E, blue. And where is blue colored circle? Yes, it is here. Next is B-R-O-W-N, brown. And where is brown colored circle? Here. And the last spelling that we have is P-U-R-P-L-E, purple. And the purple circle is here. Let's place it. Children, did you all enjoy the activity? Yes, even you can do this activity with your parents at your home. Bye.